How to share a snapshot or a portion of your calendar in Outlook. We've just covered how to share your entire calendar with someone in Outlook, and this is great for someone who may need ongoing access to all of your appointments and events. But what if you just need to send a small portion of your calendar or just want to share a day or a week? Well, there's a way to do it, and we'll cover it. It's very similar to our last task. All of the sharing options, again, I need for the calendar are in the Home tab. So the access key I'll need to open a new calendar sharing message to only send a portion or a snapshot of my calendar is ALT+H+E. ALT+H+E, Home, upper ribbon, email. Ribbon, I will do it now. Ribbon.
E, leaving menus, leaving ribbons, send a calendar via email dialog.
So a couple of things have opened up on the screen. One of them is an email message with a portion of your calendar attached. And we're going to go over how to accept those in just a few moments. The second item that's opened up is a dialog box where we'll specify exactly how much of our calendar we'd like to share. And I will tab through this and discuss the controls briefly.
Date range colon combo box, today, 1 of 6, Alt plus R.
So here's the date range. I can press up and down arrow to navigate
tomorrow,
in this combo.
Next 7 days, 3 of 6. Next 30 days, 4 of 6. Whole calendar, 5 of 6. Specify dates, dot, 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 6 of 6.
So there you have it. You can specify custom dates or
home,
choose
today,
one
of
the presets amount of
detail
time
combo
that
box,
they have listed
only,
here.
One of 3.
I'll press home to go to the top of the list and leave it on the default. This is the detail combo box, which is very similar to the one we discussed in the last task, where you have the option of availability only, where the recipient will only be able to see whether you are free or busy at specific times. I'll press down arrow.
Limited details, 2 of 3.
Limited details allows the recipient to see titles of your appointments, but no details about them specifically.
Full details, 3 of 3.
And then lastly, of course, full details allows the recipient to see all of the details about all of the events on your calendar.
Show greater button. OK button, Alt plus O. Enter.
Here we will press OK. We have specified exactly how much we would like to share of our calendar. Currently, we only have full details for one day selected, and I'll press space to confirm.
Rachel Buchanan calendar dash message left current HTML right current.
There is a pause while the calendar attaches to the email message, and JAWS isn't speaking, so I'm going to tab to see where my focus is.
0.60 inches.
Sounds like it's in the message body. So let's go fill out a recipient. I'll shift tab up to the to field.
Rachel BC.
And I will share this.
D. Dan Clark. D. Clark at visparrow.com. Left for recent people. Right for
and use autocomplete to fill that in.
Enter.
And then I can just send this message the way I would a regular email with Alt S as in Sam. And I will press that now.
Alt S. Spelling colon English. Left for United States. Right for Alt plus I. Not in full I. Calendar dash R. Buchanan at visparrow.com.
Freedom Scientific, a Visparrow brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.